Hold them back. They cannot reach the archive.
Is attacking the main gate.
I know a shortcut. Stand back. We have to hold the hangar until evacuations are complete. Why aren't the base defenses active?
Something's wrong. Thing to stand against us.
Have you seen Cal?
No. The BD was with the Mantis. They're evacuating those they can. Look! Walkers!
Cannot reach the main gate.
Down. Awaiting orders.
got its attention.
There's more munitions on the second level.
Master Junior, the Empire has breached the tunnels. They are attempting to open the hangar gate from the inside.
Marin, can you...
Of course. Many have died.
And many more will die if we do not secure the hangar.
Cordova.
He would want us to salvage what we can of the Empire.
And the contact comes.
We cannot fall into the Empire's hands, no matter the price. Then we'll stop. Focus.
Well done.
You too. Breeze, do you hear me?
Cere, what a nice surprise.
Stay in the Mantis until we secure the hangar.
Copy that. Good luck, Captain.
Push them back!
Assert your dominance!
Cover me!
This is it.
A fight to remember.
I can't get through.
They will destroy the hangar.
Then we must turn this way.
No more!
Oh boy, am I happy to see the two of you. Thanks for the assist.
Any word from Cal?
No, nothing yet. I'm sure he's fine. He probably just turned off his comms.
Cere, what now?
We'll escape before their main force arrives. Then we'll regroup at the rendezvous point. First, I need to get back to the archive.
The hidden path contact codes. I will join you.
No. Marin, I need you to stay here and defend the Mantis.
BD, go with her.
Keep the engines warm, Grease. It won't be long.
Hey, Cere. You hurry back. You got this.
Thank you, Grease. Cal is okay, but we must hurry. There is still time to evacuate the remaining Angarites. And save as much of the archive as we can. BD-1, take this to the Mantis. I'll meet you at the rendezvous point. Go. Now. It's been a while. I was hoping you drowned on Noor when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
It is delusion to think your actions have had any consequence. The fortress stands. The Inquisitorius continues its work. And I have come for you.
I've been waiting.
You waste time. Fall. Gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition.
you two. care of that?
Yeah. They're safe.
We'll find the proper place to bury him soon.
The remaining Anchorites have scattered. The Empire pursues them. They may return at any moment. Cere bought enough time for BD-1 to reach us with the contact codes for the hidden path. But this is all that remains of her archive.
You're so close to a second chance.
What a raw deal! Tell me, how could Bode be a Jedi and be an Imperial spy?
He is no Jedi.
Why couldn't we sense him?
He deceived us all.
No, I still should have been able to—
Now that's enough! Cal. That's enough, okay? What Bode did, that is on him.
It's not on you. It's not on anyone. It's on him. We all know it's a rigged game.
But we choose how to play!
It's a shame that there's not a bounty on his head. We could have hunted him with a guilt tracker.
Locator beacon. It's how Bode reached us on Kobo.
Could it still be active?
Well, let's find out.
Nothing.
Damn it!
Cal. The signal.
It's faint. BD, dial it in. Nova Garon system.
Wait a minute. Why would Bo take a detour?
He's got a daughter. Maybe that's where she lives.
We could catch him there. But this feels like a trap.
Yeah, it does. So what do you think? Do we risk it?
I don't see what choice we got.
For Cere and Master Cordova, I will mask our approach.
Okay.
You two grab some seat. I got the con!
Thank you.